Mikko had it swatted away. And then he stuffed into the boards on the far side. No penalty called there. And Rantanen's a little bit upset. He's trying to keep his cool, but that cost him last game. But he's not happy about it. It was an awkward fall. And now the Avs have a 2-on-1. Gerard working it in with Mikko. Rantanen is in. He'll shoot and score!